Are you sure you're all right?
Yes, I think so.
Sarah, I'm deeply sorry. I really behaved like a jerk.
So far, so good.
And I've been self-centered.
So far, not bad.
And self-absorbed. Any other selves you think I should include?
I'll tell you when I think it's safe to stop. Keep going.
I moved out.
Stop!
I did. I even have the luggage to prove it.
Well, I'm impressed. But that doesn't solve everything, Morris. There's still your obsession with your work and all the
publicity.
Sarah,
I promise you, the next time I want to see my name in print is on a wedding announcement. A second chance. That's all I ask. One second more with you, to have you near and feel your touch.
Well, after all, we've come so far. So far.
So far.
Thank you.
Not yet. What are you? We'll tell you. We'll cue you. All right. So we need a. So play me the gunshots you have, because we gotta find a gunshot here.
Cue up 14C, Mike.
No, I don't know. That sounds like he's like in another country. Can we? What else you have?
25.
So this is a lawnmower, Vinny. Vinny, oh, this is this is not going to kill anybody.
Next.
Ricochet. That would be good if we want to kill the other people in the room. No, Vinny, this is not a terrorist. This is a cop and a man, and he has to shoot him. He doesn't carry an Uzi with him.
What else we got?
Oh, good, a cannon. This is good if we're in the Civil War. This is, maybe we'll do Shenandoah, Doug. What do you think? Did you write Shenandoah?
We got to have something in there.
Come on. Well, that would change the ending of the play, certainly. Ah, ducks. Now we're shooting ducks. This is good. This is.
These are the good ones over
there,
Mike.
Come on. Yeah, I.
That's all we got.
Maybe we should stab him.